Don't waste your money. There's no need to aerate in this situation at all. Why can't your fish survive? It's probably because you keep aerating the fish tank constantly. These two situations of constantly aerating the fish tank will only affect the health of the fish. The first type refers to fish that breathe on the water surface. These fish naturally use their gills on the water surface because their gills are special, like betta fish and arowana. They need to swim to the water surface to breathe and exchange gases. For example, betta fish, they often play and fight. They will usually bite each other's mouths to prevent the other from coming to the water surface to breathe and consume their energy. Whoever can't hold their breath and swims to the water surface loses. The second type is when the fish tank is too small. The entire water is bubbling, just like boiling water. Do you think the fish can rest? Constant swimming really tires them out. After all, even small fish need rest, especially common peacock fish. And there are fish friends with fancy goldfish. Under normal circumstances, you don't need to air it additionally, especially with high-power oxygen pumps and wave makers. Although they consume more oxygen, they are not suitable for excessive water flow and turbulence. Actually, in general, when there is water flow with filtration, it automatically increases oxygen and it can filter impurities in the water as well. It's simple and convenient.